Hey there, I'm Kyle from Storyblocks, and today I'm going to be showing you how to customize this lower third. This is just one